Hello friends, Dilip Dhara here again. I am going to discuss with you about the second mainboard IPO that is opening on 10th of August, and it is from a specialty chemical company called Chemplast Sanmar Limited. Here I would like to say very few important points which one should know before investing, that this company was already a listed entity in the past. It got its shares delisted in the month of June 2012 at a valuation of about 1190 crores, and now the company is planning to release its share at a valuation of over 8550 plus crore. So in almost a decade's time, company has done anything marvelous, that we should give about 7.5 times higher valuation to this company. Secondly, this company is going to issue its 5 rupees share in the price band of 530 to 541, and minimum application is to be done for 27 shares and in multiples thereof. And though on the PE basis, this issue appears to be reasonably priced, because company has posted robust performance for the FY21 with a turnover of 3815 crore and a net profit of about 410 crore. Which was about 1265 crore and net profit at 96 crore in the FY20, and before that FY90 it has posted turnover of 1267 crore with a profit of 118 crore. So in turnover, while it maintained almost status quo for the previous two fiscals, that is FY19 and 20, its profitability has seen roller coaster ride, and especially for FY21, it has posted robust growth in the top and bottom line, which is unconvincing, and company could not clarify how it can be done by the company in the pre-IPO year. And on this superb earnings only, the IPO price appears to be reasonable at a 20 plus PE, but if we see its previous 2 years average earning, then this IPO is definitely a costly bet. So I am not very convinced with this IPO's pricing as well as the performance and the future prospects. So if you want to invest, if you have surplus funds available with you, you can definitely take a risk and park your funds. Otherwise, I think it is better to stay away from this IPO. However, you must consult your financial advisor before taking a final call on this IPO. And then only take the final call. Thank you.